Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka and I welcome you all to my session. The question is already posted on the board, so let's go for it. In the ground state of hydrogen atom, its Bohr radius is given as 5.3 into 10 to the power minus 11 meters. The atom is excited such that the radius becomes 21.2 into 10 to the power minus 11 meters. Find the value of the principal quantum number and second, the total energy of the atom in this excited state. So alright, there are two things that are given to us. The first is the Bohr radius in the ground state, that means R0. R0 is given to us as 5.3 into 10 to the power minus 11 meters. And the radius in the excited state is given to us. So let's name it as Rm. So it is given to us as 21.2 into 10 to the power minus 11 meters. Now we know that the radius is directly proportional to the principal quantum number. Therefore, as per our understanding, we can write that Rm is n times of R0. So just put in the values now. 21.2 into 10 to the power minus 11 is equal to 5.3 into 10 to the power of minus 11 into n. So calculating n, which is equal to 21.2 into 10 to the power minus 11 upon 5.3 into 10 to the power minus 11. So it comes out to be 4. So the value of principal quantum number here is 4. That means it has reached to the excited level of 4. Now the second part, which asks us to find out the total energy of atom in this excited state. So the total energy is given by minus 13.6 upon n square electron volt. So easily we can say that this n, the value of n was 4, 4 square, that means minus 13.6 upon 16 electron volt, which comes out to be minus 0.85 electron volt. So in this question, we should know the formulas and then the basic understanding of the proportionalities. So I hope the question was clear to you all. Thank you so much for your time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.